Bainey said as she could hear her boss, Mr. Boozoo, walking towards her.
Benny, you idiot.
You don't need to accept the deception. You don't need to accept the reality.